We're at Henry Chapel for the wedding of Christina Saltzman and Rohan Das. And Rohan, he's a little bit nervous, but I think he's just more excited and really thrilled for what's about to happen. So we're really excited for him.
Forever could never be long enough for me to feel like I've had long enough with you. Forget the world now, we won't let them see. But there's one thing left to do. Now that the weight has lifted, love has surely shifted in my way. Marry me.
Dear Rohan, can you believe this day has finally come? It's our wedding day. It still feels so surreal. I remember sitting in the waiting room like it was yesterday. It was the first time that I saw you, and little did I know that my life was about to change forever.
Say you will.
Learn how incredibly blessed am I to have a bride like you. I cannot wait to see you at the altar, and I can't wait to build an amazing life with you, and I can't wait to just go through everything. I can't wait to travel the world. I can't wait to buy your first house. I can't wait to get a puppy. I can't wait to make babies with you. I can't wait to make more babies with you. I'm just so incredibly honored to have your hand in marriage, Lauren. And I can't wait to see you in a couple of hours and you become my wife. Thank you for giving me that honor, Lauren. I love you.
It's the big day. We are so happy to be here.
We are super happy to be here.
All right, see you on the other side.
Promise me you'll always be happy by my side. I promise to sing to you when all the music dies. And say you will. Say you will. Marry me.
I just want you to know that I love you so. I couldn't have done this without you.
I'm trying to hold it together.
Hey, babe. waiting in this room for ya. Getting a little nervous, but I'm excited. Can't wait to marry you. And I love you. I'll see you at the altar.
Heartbeats fast, colors and promises. How to be brave.
All the best. God bless you. Lots and lots of love. And may you always be very happy. And love to Christina. We love her. take care of each other.
There you go, my son. Congratulations.
Thank you, Baja. You look handsome.
A very happy married life.
Thank you.
And we love you so much.
I love you too.
Mom, look at you. Look at this little bombshell, huh?
Don't make me
shine.
Hey, Lauren. It's your soon-to-be husband. I'm blown away by just God's grace and God's faithfulness for us to be here. And I cannot wait to look into your eyes and just make you my wife in front of the people that we love most, but most importantly, our Heavenly Father. And that's, I mean, what an incredible honor that I'm blessed with. And I just want you to know that I'm crazy about you, and I can't wait to make you the happiest woman on planet Earth. And I can't wait to spend the rest of my life making that a reality. And I just know that you're gonna be the most beautiful bride. And I'm such a sucker, you know me. I'm like gonna, standing up there, I'm talking to myself right now, I'm not gonna get emotional, but I'm totally gonna bawl like a baby, so don't judge me. Just letting you know. But no, Lauren, I love you, and I'm so excited to marry you, and you're the best thing that has ever happened to me, and I love you with all my heart.
I have died every day.
A very wonderful thing is happening here today. It's a mystery held only in the heart of God. For you see, the two of you all came to this altar as two, but in just a few moments you're going to leave as one. So it'll no longer be you and you, but for now and evermore it will be us. Always remember, if God builds the house, it'll stand. You'll have problems, but nothing is beyond God's wisdom and care for this union. Join hands and prepare to pledge to each other these holy and sacred vows of matrimony.
I, Rohan.
I, Rohan.
Take you, Christina.
Take you, Christina.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For better or worse.
For richer for poorer.
For richer for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
According to God's holy ordinance.
According to God's holy ordinance.
And thereto.
And thereto.
I pledge you my love.
I pledge you my love.
And my faithfulness.
My faithfulness.
Christina, you repeat it.
Yeah.
I believe he meant that.
Yeah.
Hi, Christina.
Hi, Christina.
Take you, Rohan.
Take you, Rohan.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer or for poorer.
For richer or for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
Love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
According to God's holy ordinance. And there too, I pledge you my love,
and my faithfulness.
Very good. Christina up and do what you've been waiting to do for the last 15 or 20 minutes and plant one on her.
Thank you.
It's very, very extraordinary. E is even more than anyone that you adore can love. Is all that I can give to you. Love is more than just a game for two. Two in love can make it. Take my heart and please don't break it. Love was made for me and you. At me. O is for the only one I see. V is very, very extraordinary. E is even more than anyone that you adore can love. Is all that I can give to you. Love is more than just a game for two. Two in love can't make it. Take my heart and please don't break it. Love was made for me and you. Love was made for me and you. Love was made for me and you.
For the second time ever, it is my pleasure to introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. Rohan.
This shit, that ice cold. Michelle, fight for that white gold. This one for them hood girls, them good girls. Straight masterpieces. Styling, wildin', living it up in the city. Got Chucks on with Saint Laurent. Gotta kiss myself, I'm so pretty. I'm too hot. Call the police and the firemen. I'm too hot. Call the plague and want to retire, man. I'm too hot. Don't say my name, you know who I am. I'm too hot.
Yeah, give it up for the bride and groom.
God really knew what he was doing when he made us sisters. Me and Christina have shared life together. I've literally known her entire life, and it has been an absolute blast. I have literally had my best friend since I was two.
Someday, when I'm awfully low, when the world is cold, I will feel a glow just thinking of you. And the way you look tonight.
I will never forget when Christina first mentioned Rohan's name. She was working at good old Insight Global. At the time, Rohan was her mentor at the company, and she, yes. Smooth move that, Rohan. She admired him from the beginning, and she brought him up more often than I think she noticed. Rohan, you're the lucky guy, and you are just awesome. Thank you for stealing my sister's heart. I know that with you that she will be safe, have a life full of adventure, and be loved deeply. So I love you both very much, and I toast a life of love, laughter, and happy ever after.
Rohan, you're not just one of my best friends, but you're somebody I look up to and I really admire. Your work ethic and your character is one of a kind, and I think anybody that has met you knows that. You're one of the most kind-hearted and genuine people anyone will ever meet. I love you guys both so much, and I wish you guys all the happiness in the world. I hope your first child is a chubby child, because I know you like fat babies. So, all right, to the bride and groom.
Christina, I just wanted to take this time to just remind you of how much I dearly love you. What a beautiful, beautiful bride you were tonight. Rohan is a blessed and lucky man to have a girl like you. I wish you all the happiness. Our father-daughter song tonight was takes me back to the day you were born and all the years that I got to watch you grow and mature into the beautiful, beautiful young lady you are. I'm so very proud of you and love you very much.
I promise you that I'm going to love this woman with all my heart. I'm going to treat her with the respect that you taught me to treat people with. And I'm going to make you proud. I'm going to make all of you guys proud, and I love you very much. Thank you.
Keep that breathless charm. Won't you please arrange it? 'Cause I love you just the way you look tonight. Just the way you look tonight.
What day is it? And in what month? This clock never seems so alive. I can't keep up, and I can't back down. I've been losing so much time. 'Cause there's you and me, and all other people, nothing to do, nothing to lose. And it's you and me and all other people, and I don't know why I can't keep my eyes off of you. One of the things that I wanna say just aren't coming out right. I'm tripping on words. You got my head spinning. I don't know where to go from here. 'Cause it's you and me and all other people, nothing to do, nothing to prove. And it's you and me and all other people, and I don't know why I can't keep my off of you. Something about you now I can't quite figure out. Everything she does is beautiful. Everything she does is right. 'Cause it's you and me and I. The people, nothing to do, nothing to lose. And it's you and me and all other people, and I don't know why I can't keep my eyes off of you and me and all other people, nothing to do, nothing to prove. And it's you and me and all other people, and I don't know why I can't keep my eyes off of you.
What was your favorite part of the evening, Lauren?
You know, I gotta say when my Prince Aladdin came out.
Oh.
On mounted shoulders, I was just swept right off my feet.
It's a whole new world, baby. It's a whole new world.
A whole new world all over again.
What about like the church ceremony? What was your favorite
part? You know, I love saying my vows to you. I did. I love saying my vows to you. and looking at you in your eyes.
Man, I was, by far for me, it was just like that moment when the doors opened up, and the whole day I was like freaking out. I was like, I don't know why I was uneasy, but I just needed to like look in your eyes. And when those doors opened up and I saw you, I mean, it was the most incredible moment in my life. I'll never forget it. I'll never forget it. And it was spectacular. And I loved our first dance. I loved looking in your eyes and singing to you and dancing to you, dancing with you. And it was spectacular. Thank you for being my wife, Lauren. Thank you for being my wife.
What day is it? And in what month this clock never seems so alive.